Today I am bringing you 30 unsolved murders from Leeds, West Yorkshire, dating back to 1948. These lives were lost after stabbings, shootings, arson attacks, and savage beatings. The detectives and many of the families of these victims have not given up, and they live in hope that one day someone will come forward with information that could lead to a conviction. 1. Adam Chadwick. The 20-year-old was shot in the head on the doorstep of his sister's home in Clifton Mount, Harehills, on June 24 in 2008. The father of one was shot at point-blank range by intruders who were trying to get into his sister's home, and he is thought to have been the victim of mistaken identity. Mr. Chadwick was shot the day after his daughter Ruby's third birthday, and he died in hospital on June 26. 2. Christopher Elliott. The 39-year-old's burning body was found in the woods just off Roundhay Road in November 2006, shortly after he was abducted from his flat in Barrowdale Crescent, Bramley. A post-mortem found the father of one, who was also known as Chalky, died after suffering several severe blows to the head, and weapons such as a bottle of champagne and a dumbbell may have been used. 3. Aaron Watson. The 27-year-old was shot in the stomach at the Creation Nightclub in Cookridge Street on May 1 in 2006. He died in hospital 9 days later. Police believe the aspiring musician, who had been offered a record deal days before his death, was killed by a group of men from Manchester. Speaking after the murder, Detective Superintendent Bill Shackleton said, and quote, "This young man was an innocent member of the public who was gunned down whilst out in a nightclub with his friends." End quote. The nightclub was very busy with people at the event from all over the country. End quote. 4. Richard Clark. In the early hours of July 29th in 2004, someone walked into the Richards' home in Moreland Avenue, Hyde Park, while he was sleeping next to his girlfriend, put a 12-bore shotgun to his head and pulled the trigger. Police say there were no signs of forced entry, and the victim's girlfriend, who had taken a sleeping tablet, insists she slept through the execution. Detectives interviewed the 32-year-old's family and more than 300 people living in Hyde Park while carrying house-to-house inquiries to try and identify the killer, but they have never been found. Richard, who was described by one senior police officer as, and quote, "no angel," and quote, due to his connections to well-known violent criminals, was murdered less than a month after he was released from prison. 5. Mark McCall. The 37-year-old victim was shot 3 times while walking through an alleyway in Pudsey with his girlfriend on November 13 in 2003. The killer had been waiting for him with a shotgun in a red Volkswagen Golf. The father of three, who lived in Meanwood, was a notorious figure in the criminal underworld, and police believe he was targeted as part of a dispute over drugs and money, but their investigation was hampered by a wall of silence. 6. Charles Gordon. The 34-year-old former nightclub doorman was shot dead in Hyde Park in the early hours of Sunday, December 10 in 2003. The father of one had watched an England game at a pub with a friend before he was shot twice at close range by someone wearing a crash helmet. 7. Leonard Farrar. The 71-year-old was found dead on May 4 in 2002 in the hallway of his home in Cardinal Road, Beeston. The retired Merchant Navy captain had been repeatedly stabbed in what police described as a sustained attack. Despite a lengthy investigation and numerous appeals for information from police and Mr. Farrar's family, the killer has never been found. 8. Hugh Scott. He was shot with a machine gun while standing outside Hayfield Pub in Chapeltown on July 14 in 2001 and died in hospital the next day. A man was tried for his murder and the attempted murder of the three people who had also been injured during the attack, but he was acquitted. 9. Frank Gant. The 34-year-old, who was also known as Frank Burley, died in hospital after he was shot in Meanwood on April 14 in 2000. He was shot in the head just 6 months after he was released from a 14-year prison sentence for carrying out an armed robbery and taking hostages at a Blackpool jeweler's. According to various reports, he was trying to re-establish himself in the criminal underworld, and police believe he was accidentally shot by an accomplice during a unquote punishment raid unquote. A 17-year-old boy was also found nearby with a gunshot wound, but he survived. That was the fifth shooting incident in Leeds in just 5 weeks, and they were all believed to be part of a gangland dispute over territory. 10. Craig Mearfield. The 35-year-old was trying to escape from a gunman when he was shot in the head in Gipton on March 15 in 2000. He was murdered 4 days after a doorman was shot in the leg during a drive-by shooting in Moortown, and police believe the two incidents may be linked. 11. Margaret Spencer and Patrick Spencer. The elderly couple were sleeping upstairs at their home in Sandiford Terrace, Manston, in July 1999 when someone poured a flammable liquid through their letterbox and ignited it. They were rescued from the house after a neighbor smelt the smoke and sounded the alarm, but they died in hospital after suffering severe smoke inhalation. Margaret was 78 years old, and Patrick was 85. 12. Isabel Gray. The 82-year-old, who lived opposite Manston Park in Crossgates, was beaten to death by violent burglars in January 29 in 1997. No weapons were used. She was found dead in her kitchen by a Meals on Wheels worker the following day. Police say evidence suggests two men called at her house in the evening, attacked her in the hallway and dragged her into the kitchen, where they demanded money. Detectives found that a handbag was missing and cash was taken from a chest of drawers in the bedroom. 13. Jackie Chow Kwok Tam. The 41-year-old Chinese restaurant owner died in hospital on December 12 in 1997, 3 days after he was shot with a sawn-off shotgun in Leeds. An inquest heard he was shot during an attempted armed robbery at his restaurant in Headingley, which involved three men wearing balaclavas. 14. Deborah Wood. The 21-year-old factory worker died after suffering horrific burns on January 14 in 1996. Her burnt body was found on an embankment near Burley Park Station, 10 days after she went missing, and police say her body had been stored in a freezer. Last year, her family told the Mirror that they wanted to ask convicted child killer John Taylor if he murdered Deborah, who was found near his home. Her brother Craig Wood said, and quote, "I'm going to write to him and ask him to see me. There's far too many coincidences." The police told us she was dumped in a blanket and wrapped in bin bags like his other victim. End quote. 15. Brian Dunning. The 51-year-old was found dead on April 4 in 1994, but police have no record of the cause of death. 16. Edna Kilbride. The 71-year-old was strangled to death on January 3 in 1991. 17. Frank Harris. The 26-year-old died after being stabbed to death on August 27 in 1990. Shortly after the Leeds West Indian Carnival finished, an argument over a sound system broke out in Harehills Avenue and Frank was murdered. A man from Birmingham was charged with his murder but acquitted during a trial. On the same day, Rachel Soloman and Sedley Sullivan, both from Birmingham, were both shot dead with a handgun on the same street. 18. Joseph Hargreaves. The 71-year-old pensioner was beaten to death on June 6 in 1988. Police say no weapons were used. 19. Julie Keshmiri. The 28-year-old died in a horrific arson attack on April 10 in 1982. 20. Douglas Drake. The 19-year-old died after he was savagely beaten on December 29 in 1979. No weapons were used. 21. Michael Baker. The 29-year-old was beaten to death with a blunt instrument on April 18 in 1979. 22. Carol Wilkinson. A murder investigation was launched after the 21-year-old was found dead on October 10 in 1977, but police have no record of the cause of death. 23. Deborah Schlesinger. She was only 18 years old when she was stabbed in the heart a few yards from her house, after a night out on April 21 in 1977. West Yorkshire police have been asked on several occasions whether the Yorkshire Ripper is a suspect in the case. 24. Andrew Smith. The 52-year-old was died after he was bludgeoned with a blunt instrument on January 29 in 1976. 25. James Cockerell. The 66-year-old was stabbed to death on March 2 in 1973. 26. Mary Judge. The 42-year-old was beaten to death with a blunt instrument on February 26 in 1968. 27. Winifred Sharp. The 50-year-old died from gunshot wounds on May 9 in 1966. 28. Robin Draper. The 21-year-old was shot dead in Leeds on October 10 in 1965. 29. Stephen Warner. The 77-year-old was stabbed to death on March 13 in 1948 and his killer was never caught. 30. Peter Viola. Peter was an Italian immigrant who was struck by a car in Holbeck in a hit-and-run incident in 2001.
Thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe to be notified about my latest videos. God bless and stay safe.